Here's my nighttime routine. All right, so I would use apricot scrub skincare and witch hazel to brush my teeth and get the rag. So let's get started with the care products. I'll go like this. Usually I have makeup on, but I don't do that every day. Then I'll take this. Turn it on. Let it sit for a few minutes. Usually I have a hair tie, but I couldn't find a hair tie. So let's make do without it. And then right. And it starts to refresh your face and stuff. Do this. Water cut by the way. One more time. Okay. Should be good. Okay. And witch hazel. This is Clinique. Got this. During the summertime. Okay, then I would use this. Some on it. For some other places that you need to apply to. Just like a little over. But usually the places that we need to apply to. I just do it everywhere I was in case. They told me that would definitely. It hit burns if you use too much, but it clears it up. It's a good thing. Okay. Now is brushing teeth. And I took a shower today and put my pajamas on already. And then I would use Bath & Body Works this and deodorant. Now it's time to brush my teeth. This pack. Yep. I don't want to show you that part. Now I clean toothbrush like this to get all the stuff done, out, the toothpaste, inside it. Okay, and after that, I'll dry. Clean it off. Then, usually, I use coil lotion for my hands, my skin, and my bones of the feet. Then take this soap, it is Apple by Bath & Body Works. Shout out to them, they're awesome. And then that is basically about it for the nighttime routine. And if you're still gonna do this video, you can.